What's up, guys? Astro Triforce here with Through a Virgin's Eyes, Kid Icarus Uprising Part 6. And we are going to continue with Chapter 3 right from where we left off. This is for Watch Us Play Games. Keep an eye on the website as well. If I would have shot at the top eye thing, if it would, that would have killed it. Oh well. As always, it's a bit of a struggle to get the perfect view on the screen. So there's where I need to use the key.
I'm ready for that gift now, Lady Palutena.
All right, then.
What just happened?
Do you like the gift? my patented monster pheromone. Monsters just love the smell of it. And now it's all over you.
What? Are you trying to kill me?
Well, hello.
Luckily, the pheromone only attracted one of the heads. I was wondering what you would have done if both of them had shown up.
And you still went through with it? I would have been finished for sure.
I don't think I'll be using the monster pheromone in the future.
I would hope not.
What I mean is that I won't need to use it.
Why do you say that?
I located the other head. Let's go to the lake outside of town.
Am I gonna get healed here? Because I'm about to die. Oh, there's some. Took a lot of energy from me.
Just keep moving forward. Watch out, those shulms give off a toxic cloud when they expire. Shoot them from a distance or melee them to avoid being poisoned. Drawhead is regenerating its body at the lake.
You don't think it'll have three heads again, do you?
I should hope not. Their bickering was intolerable.
Chocolate. Thank you. hurts really badly. I have to put this down for a sec. Okay, that didn't go so well. I have a really hard time with these controls. Awesome. So obviously this is what I was supposed to do the first time. Oh, just disappeared. Okay, so block with your shield. That's how you hit that guy. How you beat him.
So you finished off the others, eh?
You know it!
Then you'll save the best for last. Let's get down to
business! Forward dash attacks are very powerful. Look for openings to use them. But don't do a forward dash attack when a fireball is headed at you.
It went underwater?
Here's an idea. Now, get now!
Wow, so it's, when it's this low intensity, it's very easy to defeat these bosses.
Look how far you've come, Pit. I'm proud of you.
Huh. You don't usually meet such nice bosses.
Let's get you back.
That was odd. Tiger Claws. Overall defense plus one, evasion plus one. Standard orbers. Wow. Get finished. Get finished and you unlock this, or die and you get this one. There, get finished. Acquire orbiters, acquire clubs or claws, use a power. Total of 5 shots in air battles. have 5 different blades. Mega laser level 1. Okay, that's the last of my feathers. $2,940 sale. Oh, I can buy the Easy Cannon. Or I can buy the Jetstream Orbiters. Overall defense plus 1. Melee defense plus 1. Side dash charge shot plus 1. Speed plus 1. I think I'm gonna buy the, actually I should buy the Orbiters first probably. $1,400. Can I buy both? $2,000. Yeah, I can. Alright. So I'm gonna buy the Jetstream Orbiters. Equip. Yes. And the Easy Cannon for 1,000 hearts. Still have no idea how this works. Oh, acquire a cannon, wrecking ball. Let's try the idle toss again. Wrecking ball. Shielding. Different looking. Giant Maker. charge. Charge up shots immediately. Oh, that'd be really helpful. And mega laser. Fire a massive laser. Something here. Which one is this? Celebrate Lady Palutena by launching a firework into the air. Okay, I want the quick charge. Okay, and I have to stop this video here since it's 25 minutes. Alright guys, keep your eyes on watchusplaygames.com. This is Astro Triforce, and I'll see you in the next video.